Gaslighting. Other people's opinions are unimportant. HeathMD here, psychoanalyst for Freudalicious Mind. Explore the depths of your unconscious and find yourself. Welcome to episode 3 of How to Be a Better Narcissist. Today's episode, gaslighting. This handy little trick is a simple one. You just deny the other person's reality over and over until they start denying their own reality. Narcissists know more about how the world works than anybody else, right? So it's doing people a favor to tell them how to think and feel. Narcissists have a hard time seeing other people as complete. Now, we all do this some. We all see kind of what we want to see when we see the other person. But narcissists have a particularly hard shell when it comes to seeing other people. See, because the narcissist on the inside is pretty fragile, they build these really annoying defense mechanisms so that they see you as either a mirror of everything they want to see or a receptacle of everything that's bad. Even if you are a narcissist, gaslighting is not the best way to treat a friend. So how can you tell that you're doing this? One is when you think people around you are clueless and need to be led around. The other is when you feel like you have to prove your point, even when people are listening to you. Why would somebody believe the narcissist, especially over their own view, their own inner voice about life? For instance, what if I started believing this was a blue background behind me, when really it's red, right? It's been red this whole time, right?
Relationships usually involve two people listening to one another. But it all gets short-circuited if one of the people isn't listening to the other. It makes the other person susceptible to this gaslighting stuff.
So hang in there. If you're a true-blood narcissist, you'll be able to perfect this gaslighting stuff. But if you're the victim of gaslighting, get away. Narcissists don't like to change. We're out of time for today, though. Help me keep these videos advertisement-free. Click on the link below and contribute to my crowdfunding campaign. Every little bit helps. And if you like these videos, please subscribe and share. I'm here, Freudalicious Mind, Thursdays, 7 Central, here on YouTube. See you next time as we continue to explore our mind.